So now that we have my keys, we can go. Let's get started.
So I'm pulling a total Emma Chamberlain right now and popping in to say I completely lost the intro for this video. I don't know how. I'm dumb, I guess. But this video is going to be a drive with me video solely dedicated to Ariana Grande's new album, Thank You Next. I'm absolutely obsessed with the album, love every song on there. So I wanted to do a full drive with me video for you guys. And you voted on Instagram saying you wanted to see this. So I hope you guys enjoy this video. Don't forget to subscribe down below. And yeah, so let's get on with the video. Okay, unpopular opinion, but I don't think I love ghosting. Like, it's just too slow. I'm over it. My literal favorite song ever. I feel this song in my core. I'd rather be alone tonight. You could say I love you through the phone tonight. I can't really miss you if I'm with you. And when I miss you, it will change the way I kiss you. It's like I'm the universe and you'll be it. Let's go. Breakfast at Tiffany's and bottles of bubbles. I've been through some bad shit. I should be a savage. I thought it turned me to a savage. I got it. I want it. I got it. I want it. I got it. Receipts be looking like phone numbers. If it ain't money, then wrong number. I don't need a brag, but I be like, put it in the bag. In the budget when I'm on the side. If I like it, then that's what I get. I like to fuck with you, just to make up with you. You love it when we make love, yes. I light up my life just like the Fenty Beauty kit. She literally saw me. Subscribe! Oh my god, that's all of them!
So that is the end of Ariana Grande's album, which means that is the end of this drive with me. Hope you guys enjoyed this kind of like themed style drive with me. I thought it was really fun. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Like I said, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and hit that subscribe button down below if you're new. And that is everything. So I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.